Welcome back, one and all, to Shadow of the Colossus. I am the Dark Seraph. Where is my horse? Aggro! Yep, no, here he comes. Here he comes. Direction.
Yeah.
Whoa. Okay. I'm glad horse is smart enough not to run straight careening off a cliff or throw me off the cliff. Yeah, the sword looks a bit like a gladius. A little long to be a gladius, though. Oh yeah, I think I know this one. This one has a pretty good reputation around it. It was in the Autarch Flames, Alex Roshan's top 10 monsters, if anyone remembers that list. Where did it go? Game? Here it comes. I feel it. Yeah. side of the wall. And kill the sigils. I should have stayed on the horse. It's on the head. That was actually pretty fun, not gonna lie. The mystery in the sand. Overlooks a lake. The guardian set loose and keeps the flames alive. Take a look at my carnage. Three left on this side. Three left on this side. Six more. I'm gonna end this one here. Thank you all for watching. Join me next time on Shadow of the Colossus. as I go kill more of these damn things. What more can I really say about this game? It's a very one-note game, not one track, one note. Unless that's the same thing. I very well could be the same thing. Nonetheless, I'm the Dark Seraph, signing off.